Okay, here is my Hexapod simulator in its current form in C++. So you can see it's only one leg for now, but it should be pretty easy to make six of those into a full chassis. But yeah, so the red is the frame of the leg as expressed by Denava-Hardenberg parameters, and it's tracing out. The green is the path that it is commanded to do with the leg controller, and you can see it's following the path quite effectively. And yep, so that's the simulator right now, and the viewer is in OpenGL. And yeah, you can see you require glut and pthread and also eigen.